watching the world go round from my window, from my window. Sometimes I feel like this house is like a cage that I can't escape. It's got me trapped and I wanna open up the door, but I can't, because I don't have any thumbs, and on a good day stand 2'1", and I can't reach the door. Not even if I could, my head's too big to balance on my back two legs. And I tried to stand up straight, but then a car drove by and I chased it. I had to chase it, and that's when I remembered why I'm a French bulldog. You don't call me English, I'm a French bulldog. I'm possibly one of the sweetest you'll ever meet, a French bulldog. I've gotta get at least 18 hours of sleep per day. And if you scratch me behind the ears, I'm not you forever, even though I'm not gay. I swear I'm not gay. Yeah, I know what it looks like. I know that it looks that way, but I swear I'm not gay. Try to think a bit about me. A wild beast from the jungle at heart, taken from my home and raised in captivity. And I never even met my dad. I haven't seen my mom since I was only 6 weeks. And I'm fed the same thing every morning and night. That lemon rice don't taste nothing like meat. And if you think you can top that, I would still not complain. And love the 5 dads you have all exactly the same. But licking their face and humping their legs and allowing them to give you best friend massages all day. But I'd be rude if I beg of bones that you have never ever been paid to impregnate a girl, cause what your papers say, you fools have no idea exactly what it takes to see a French bulldog. You don't call me English, I'm a French bulldog. I guarantee the sweetest you'll ever meet, a French bulldog. I gotta get at least 18 hours of sleep per day. And if you scratch me behind the ears, I'll probably love you forever.